some serious neck surgery to regain the World Heavyweight Championship. Tonight he's back in action on Raw for the first time in months. And what a tough test out of the chute for John Cena. We've talked about Cena boiling for a fight. This may be the fight of his life tonight. Match made last week by Stephanie McMahon. Kane with something to prove. Watch your back. I believe John Cena may have something to prove tonight as well, King. Still questions from a lot of different people about whether or not that neck is completely healed. How long can John Cena keep the World Heavyweight Championship? And is he ready for a test for men like Kane here tonight? And this is Monday Night Raw. We are live in Washington, D.C. The world champion, John Cena, in his first match back on Monday Night Raw in months against the Big Red Machine, Kane.
And what a night we've seen. Early on, we saw Y2J out here just ranting about John Cena. Rey Mysterio got the damaged elbow, but came back to be victorious in the Intercontinental title tournament.
John Morrison advanced in that Intercontinental title tournament as well. Oh, what a clothesline by Kane. JBL made Shawn Michaels an offer to come work for him, to provide for Shawn Michaels' family.
And when Shawn pondered the offer, I've never seen it before. But Shawn was actually booed out of this arena.
And we learned that Randy Orton and Batista meet one-on-one at Armageddon in 2 weeks. And the dangerous and demented Kane begins to dissect John Cena.
We wondered earlier.
Here's a cover by Kane. Oh, and a kick out by John Cena. What a win for Kane over the world champion meet here tonight.
Well, it would be, of course, it would be huge, but we wondered earlier, is John Cena physically ready for these type of matches? This, his recuperation was amazing. I mean, much faster than the doctors or anyone anticipated. But has John Cena come back to action too soon?
Came back 3 months, King, after the neck surgery. Takes most people upwards of a year. It's one thing to go into Survivor Series like Cena did last week and feed off that adrenaline and pick up that win and win the world title. But now to do it night in and night out, week after week.
Tall order. He's in the grips of one right now. Kane with it.
And the power of Cena trying to up the 300-pound run steep to the FU.
Notice how Kane targeted the injured neck with the elbow.
Drop kick. And quickly into the cover yet again. Cena just has to get the shoulder out at 2.5. But Kane sufficiently wearing Cena down, as you'll see here.
And watch this kick where it's planted. Up to the shoulder and side of John's neck. And there's no part of John's neck that is not vulnerable. Every part of his neck was affected during that surgery. As you saw, the incision was in the front part of John's neck. The doctors went in all the way to the back of his spine to replace a cartilage. And so every bit of John's neck is, as I said, vulnerable.
The neck level bullseye on it for a long time. Cena powers out. Tries to build momentum against the Big Red Machine. Sidewalk slam, jars the spine in the neck again. Puts the leg and a kick out at 2.
The strength of Kane combined with that demented... Uh-oh, this is not going to be good.
The over 300-pounder measuring Cena.
Oh, he comes off on the back of John's neck.
And Cena jumping out of the way. And John Cena looking to put away Kane. Going for the STFU.
He's got it locked in. The STFU.
The STFU. Middle of the ring. Kane is nowhere to go. Chris Jericho, the world champion.
Oh, Cena saw Jericho.
John Cena, the world champion, attacking Jericho. Distraction by Jericho could have cost Cena. And Kane
it did cost Cena. Here comes that choke slam from hell.
Stalking and measuring Cena. See that? Look at him power Kane down. No. And this time, hold Cena up. Again thwarted a choke slam.
Look at this.
Cena, Kane is out. The FU. The cover. Cena's done it. Cena's done it.
Here is your winner, John.
How the expression in the eyes of John Cena changed as he turned his attention to Jericho. An expression that we saw come over the face of
Cena's got up his power. Jericho's retreat.
And shades of last week on Monday Night Raw. John Cena, the rage over taking the champion again.
Cena just all over Jericho unmercifully. Oh! First into that restraining wall.
Something about Jericho, and we've seen Cena just go to a different level. And this could be much, much worse than what we had experienced last week. What now?
Watch it.
Who
now? Cody Rhodes and Manu.
Manu. Cody. Assaulting and ambushing Cena.
Cena just battling and everybody's on John Cena here. Jericho, Cody Rhodes, Manu, but Cena somehow holding his own.
Trying to hold his own.
Wait a minute. Need some help out here.